Xbox 360, it was the very same day I purchased Halo 3. I fell in love with the chief, man, I would play it all night. Matchmaking, campaigning, trying to finish the fight. But when I got to the end, I thought, man, this ain't fair. This should be a happy moment, but the chief is not there. They got their guns in the air, they break the silence with shots. Gunfire, a reminder of a life that was lost. How can it be? It's like I found a friend in Master Chief. So many hours invested, so many nights without sleep. I'm ranking up, getting 50s and doubles. Without the Chief by my side, my heart, it feels a little troubled. He's supposed to be the savior of us all, but now he lays to rest and we're just supposed to move along. It's like in some ways I feel I actually know him. My heart is crying out, Chief, come home. Chief, come home.
When you to